Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter ping transmit fail general failure error on your Windows computer, then either read to this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you to the resolutions. The first solution is to flush the DNS cache. Copy the command line mentioned here. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. Paste this command line here and hit enter, and you will get the message successfully flushed the DNS resolver cache. This should solve the problem for most users, but if it does not, try the second solution, which is to run the network adapter troubleshooter. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to troubleshoot, select other troubleshooters, scroll down to the network adapter troubleshooter and click on run corresponding to it. The third solution would be to reset the network. Go to the settings window, go to the network and internet tab on the list on the left hand side, scroll down to advanced network settings, then scroll down to network reset and click on it, and then click on network reset once again. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.